Question says, consider the given reaction percentage yield of this. When we add HNO3 H2SO4 to this NH2, we get three products, that is primary NO2, secondary NO2 and tertiary NO2. So which of them will be stable? Now we know that percentage yield, there will be a maximum yield of the one product that is stable. So we have to find out the order of the stability for E, B and C. Now since there is NH2 over here, that is a negative charge, the one at the tertiary will be the most stable. Therefore, C will be the most stable. Then we have the one at the secondary, that is B. It will be the next stable product, and the most unstable product will be the secondary NO2. Therefore, the percentage yield will be directly proportional to stability, and therefore we have C's yield to be maximum as it is most stable. Then we have B's yield, that is it is stable but not perfect, and then we have the least yield at A as it is unstable.